Okay, hopefully this is recording. Well, there's an interesting little story I heard a few minutes ago from some chap in a tavern just southwest of here called the Silver Cup. He said there was this book of incredible power called the Oglemethlum, the Utherzomninium, the Oglumtha, the Oghma Infinium, that's it. Anyhow, he knows how to get to this book, but he wants some gold in return. So, okay. Silver Cup. And we're back in Blacklight, by the way, in Morrowind. I think Blacklight is where I went before. Silver Cup. Yeah, southwest. Where is the Silver Cup? Yes, southwest still. Southwest, okay. I'll leave this part out. I'm just gonna cut out the dungeon delving for this. I'll leave it in for the Warlock's Ring. Like my favorite song in the whole game, maybe. That's why I have it on my end screens that play at the end of the video. Let's see if she knows. Where is the Silver Cup? Southwest, still. Just thought that response was so funny, I had to leave it in. Southwest. Pardon me. I know, personal space and all that. Southwest. God, how far southwest does one have to go? I mean, this looks like an inn, but I don't think this would be it. He would have marked it on my map. This is pretty close. And now I know I want another person, so I can ask. Hello. Oh. Southwest. How far southwest? Stuck in here. That's not an inn. I mean, we're finding stuff, just not inns. This is an inn. I don't know if it's the one we want. Whatever it is, it's big because I can't find the door. Screaming Cutlass, it's not it. You there. Halt. Halt, 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 halt. North now. I went too far. Now it's north. Damn. I'm gonna go too far north. Interesting green shutters like that. Yeah, we were just over here. Maybe it's right around here. I just have to find a person. Oh, left their socks out. To collect snow. Oh, look at the well. That's pretty cool. Too bad I can't ask people in the weapon shops where things are. I have a feeling this is too far north. I want to find another person. Oh, okay. I don't want to go in there. Person! Mark this on my map, por favor. South? Oh my god. Alright, where am I? In the scheme of things. Okay, so maybe it's in this group here. There's the blue gull. We don't want that one. Although, for all we know, it's next to it or something. This place has to exist. No. The clicking is too fast. Where is... Thank you so much, Zanon Hellbathel. Damn. My name. It's right next to the blue gull where I was. Good god. Put your hand out. I don't have any money for you. I might have money, but no money for you. Okay, right around the corner here. Actually, I want to check my recording, see that everything worked out right. Oh, damn it. And I will be right back. My apologies for that, guys. When I was talking to that guy, the screen was completely black. I had no idea. I mean, obviously I could see things, but you could not. Oh well. And when I hit Alt 11, the act of pressing the 11 key makes that message go away. So I couldn't use my standard, you know, key press combo to shortcut key or whatever to start it. So I had to go out to GeForce Experience and start it from there, and then it started recording the Windows screen, at which point I hit Alt Enter to bring back up this screen, but for some reason it was black. I guess it was still trying to record the Windows screen, even though the game was full screen? I don't know. But we want to talk to somebody in here. You walk out of the cloudy autumn day into the silver cup, the smell of baking bread pulling on you like a lure. Okay, I think we just talk to anybody and this guy will run in. Be gone, O Breton. I don't wish to converse with you. Alright, maybe we talk to the innkeeper? Ah. A man sits next to you at the bar. The innkeeper looks at him suspiciously and moves on to his other customers. My name is Venakamal Moaban? Sorry for interrupting, he says, his voice like a blade sliding from its sheath. Try to imagine a voice like that. But you mentioned the Oghma Infinium, and I have information that could lead to its recovery. You know knowledge doesn't come without its price. Mine is 530 gold pieces. Are you willing to go on? Let's just counter at 500. I have plenty of money, but... Excellent. In the province of Skyrim lies an ancient tomb. I found it quite by accident while escaping Reavers of the Frozen Wastes who sought to enslave me. Falling into this forsaken place, I found tablets and scrolls, which all pointed to the location of the Oghma Infinium, said to increase the reader's innate attributes to godlike proportions. I have no need of such attention, for I'd rather be rich and anonymous. I have, however, inscribed the location of that tomb onto your map of the continent. It's called the Cavern of Grumragoth. Journey there, and you can recover those maps for yourself. They will show you where the Oghma Infinium now lies. Be warned, these things of power seldom grant their gifts without a price. The Infinium has appeared many times through the ages. I wish you luck in recovering as it appears now. A rather mysterious aristocrat named Rogue Hikina nervously draws you aside as you approach the bar. I need your help. If this brimstone isn't at the Mage's Guild by Turnass, 8th of Frostfall, my life ain't gonna be worth a copper. Someone will be there to take the brimstone if you're there on time, and I'm sure they'll give you 180 gold for it. Can you help me? I'm desperate. The Mage's Guild. In town. Okay, yes. You are my savior, good Breton. Goodbye and good luck. Okay. You've agreed to deliver brimstone to the Mage's Guild, blah blah blah. Alright. Let's go deliver the brimstone. And then go to the Cavern of Grumragoth. I think I know where the Mage's Guild is. Wow, it's really... That must be the western edge. It's probably that. Oh, in Blacklight. No, I don't know where the Mage's Guild is in Blacklight. Alright. I guess we'll just go do that quickly before we go on our way. I guess this is a random person. Your skin is the color of volcanic ash. Who are you? I am called Nisbar Grillinar, the city-state historian. You know, I research certain rather obscure historic situations. Fascinating. Where is the Mage's Guild? East of here. Okay, thank you. East. Get thy hand away from me. Could that be it? That's probably more like a temple. Northeast now. I don't know if they give incorrect information sometimes. I don't think they do. You would think it's in the wording, maybe, that... Like, oh, I think it's this way. But maybe that's not as... But then again, they all kind of sound wishy-washy like that, don't they? Let's ask the Sox where it is. Oh, Sox. Tell us the location of the Mage's Guild, or I'll tear you fiber from fiber. Mage's Guild. East. Last time he checked. It moves, you see? East. Well, I don't think it's in here. We back up slowly, don't we? Let's go around this and go east. I noticed the particle effects are slowing us down a little. But if I speed us up, it makes everything else speed up. Oh, well. Who put that there? And why? Is that the Mage's Guild? Where is the Mage's Guild? Southwest. I keep overshooting things. Well, it's got to be close then, because they tell me east and they tell me southwest. Maybe this is it. No, it's a pretty nondescript door. And we were just here. Maybe it's in here? Halt! Well, one or both of you. Oh! Never mind, I found it.
Hmm.
You enter the Mage's Guild, going from a cool, gloomy inside to a cool, gloomy... cold, gloomy outside to a cool, gloomy inside. Oh my god, I can't say that. Because of the shadows, you cannot see all that the chamber contains. You suspect that even by the light of a bright day, the room has its secrets. Potions, relics, and books line the bookshelves shrouded by a fine dust. Well, I have asthma. You better clear this dust out. Ah, I had heard Hikina had sent you on this errand. Glad to see you made it on time with the brimstone. Here are your 180 gold pieces. Thank you. And thank you. Alright, let's go to this cavern of the whatever in Skyrim. Saving. I actually read that message a little. So... World map. Skyrim. Cavern of Grimrigar. And here's where I bid you guys farewell until I find whatever, or I level up or something. Because I'll bore the crap out of you guys just showing you random dungeons over and over again. You'll have a fill of that when I go find the ring, the Warlock's ring. I'll be back. Okay, I'm down on the fourth level of this place. Not far from the stairs back up. Good. Think I found it here. Whoop. I did come across a homunculus, and that was really tough. Sorry I guys missed that, but I'm sure we'll come across a lot more of them. You have found the map that leads to Oghma Infinium, somewhere in the province of Hyrok. You inscribe the location onto your map of the continent. So unfortunately we have to get all the way back out of here to see where that is. I wonder if it's the Crypt of Vemraruga again. Alright, see you guys on the outside. Okay, I'm guessing this is it. The Labyrinth of... Vajgon? I don't know. Well, should I just go to nearby Shornhelm right now? Let's go there first. Rest and recuperate. Ah, my first fight, more things. You arrived in the city-state of Shornhelm in Hyrok Province. Today to sundown, blah, blah, blah. Shornhelm welcomes all who find themselves within our walls during their journeys. May good fortune smile upon thee and be merciful. Well, not right now, because I arrived... Oh, I thought I arrived at night. What time is it? No, we're good. 7:45 in the morning. Hello. Oh, you're going very fast. Wow, she don't stop for nothing. Most people do stop. These people won't. Look at that. Did I speed things up? I might have. Without meaning to. Looking for an inn. Oh, maybe because I have my... Maybe they don't stop when you do that. That's a curious thing. It might be true. Yeah, when you have your weapon out, they won't stop. Okay, where is the nearest inn? Right on my map. Excellent. King's Dragon. Oh, right here. Okay. This? No. Oh, no, this. Mulled wine is the featured drink today in the King's Dragon. You shake the cold from your shoulders and think that nothing could sound better. Or maybe taste better. Make more sense? You're about to go to the bar when a singularly well-known woman called Alabaster calls you to a table. Sorry for disturbing you, but I was hoping you might be on your way to the Mage's Guild. You see, I have a younger sister who needs to be escorted there, and I have a friend there willing to pay up to 180 gold if you can get her to the Mage's Guild by Morndas 14th of Evening Star. I'd do it myself, but I have an injury to my sword arm, and I wouldn't be able to defend us if there was any trouble. Will you agree to escort my younger sister, Barbara Woodfield? Why not? I'm just throwing this stuff in for flavor, really. It's just only 180 gold. 14th of the Evening Star morning. Major skill, yes. You're my savior, good Breton. Goodbye and good luck. One day. You lucky kid. Well, that's what you suggested. Yes. So here's our companion. I got a single room. You will share my bed with me tonight. Mwahahaha. What has she gotten herself into? Now I don't know if I sleep. If I don't go up on a table, I'm going to attack by stuff now. So, or table, bed, raised surface. So what is it? Is it Morndas now? No, it's Sundas. Okay, so we have, I guess, the rest of today and tomorrow. Eight, ten in the morning. Well, let's cast our special shield spell. Done. And then let's rest until healed. What time is it now? 2 in the afternoon. Okay, good. Alright. Map of the inn. Oh. It's the same as before. Okay. Let's take the first left. The only left. Let me through, damn you. And I think, yeah, south wall. I had it almost for it. I like the way that ended like that. Never mind this unsavory types. We've never been here before, so we don't know where the Mage's Guild is. Where's the Mage's Guild? South. Now, when he says I might be wrong, I wonder if he could be wrong. Well, they only stop if you do not have your weapon out. Southwest. Wonder if it could be this place. Nice. It probably is that place. This place. That place. Yeah. But we have to go in here, I think. Aha, yep. These quick little quests are fine to do. Yep. You enter the dim Mage's Guild, worn by a spell that brings life back into your chilled body almost immediately. Books, charms, scrolls, and other relics older than human memory are kept in pristine condition here by the same mystic energy. Mm-hmm. Remarkable job. I don't know if I could have survived so long with Barbira Wood Shield. But then again, Alabaster's younger sister has always annoyed me greatly. Here is your 180 gold, I bid you well. I don't know if I could have survived so long with Barbira. I don't know what the story is. I wasn't paying attention. Maybe it means without? I don't even know. Detect magic on this stuff. Oh, you know what? Here. I found a magic buckler. I found some things in that dungeon. If you press the Y key, it's a shortcut. Magical buckler, bracelet, torque, potion, 3 potions. I don't want to drop anything. Just trying to hit done. Right. The buckler. 1 gold? Okay. It's a steel buckler. Okay, cool. I sold my dagger. I forgot about that. Eventually, I want to switch to some kind of magical dagger, and I guess that buckler. Bracelet. I wish we had a way of identifying things. Excuse me. I guess that was an elven bracelet. And then a dwarven bracelet. Okay. Mithril's better than those. Torque. A dwarven torque. Okay, potion. A potion of strength, I guess. After resist cold. Was a shock after levitation. Free action. Okay. All right. So we're going to this crypt. Labyrinth, actually, of Vajgon. Vajgon? I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna mess around in here and see you guys when I'm done. Okay, it just leveled up. Where am I going to put my points? Yeah, only 4 points. But we're going to get a lot more when we get the Oghma Infinium. I think I'm on the last floor for that. I'm not completely sure. I'm on floor 3 or 4. It's all kind of blending together right now. Agility right now. Yeah. Done. Cool. Okay. I think I found it. When I was talking to you last time, I was on level 3, and I made my way down, and here, yeah, I came down here, this is level 4. Seem to have found it, because these are the only, these are all in chests, and these are the only chests I find. Otherwise, the only other thing I find is, you know, just scattered stuff on the ground. Yes. The Oghma Infinium is a tome of knowledge written by the Ageless One, the wizard sage Xerxes. All who read the Infinium are filled with the energy of the artifact, which can be manipulated to raise one's abilities to near demigod proportions. Once used, legend has it, the Infinium will disappear from its wielder. It does indeed. So now we got another 50 points. And I'm going to max out agility. I got 39 left. I'm gonna max out endurance. Helps with your fatigue and gives you extra health. I think we'll see the health go up. Plus 3, 4. Now this is not, they don't back pay you. I don't know how else to say it. For the amount. So you're only going to gain the plus 4 health with new levels. So it's a good idea to get your endurance to where you want it earlier on, because now I'm going to get an extra plus 5 every time I level up. But not for the previous, you know, 13 times I leveled up. Okay, so intelligence 100, agility 100, and endurance 100. Personality and luck, I'll deal with that another time. I guess gonna put the rest in willpower, helps resist magic and such. Almost tempted to go for it one more time to max out willpower, but we'll work on willpower and then speed and then work on personality, aka charisma, and luck. And ta-da. So that's it. I'm not going to be getting the Oghma Infinium anymore. Next, I'll be going for the Warlock's Ring, or Ring of the Warlock. I've seen it in the game referred to both ways. So that I will keep in for you. We will explore the dungeons looking for that artifact next. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always seek adventure.